collective power. If right now we wanted to storm this building, we could. We have that power. If right now we wanted to go and lock down and block this building, we could. We have that power. We could stop this street. We could stop that train. And we have to stop this food system that is not serving us. So that's why we're here today. This is one step to stopping that poisonous, very dangerous and destructive food system. And we are here to support a healthy